Hey measuring hero, Jay here. I have the task to see if another metrotome will fit here next to that metrotome. There's the boring way to do it, which is to pull out a tape measure, or there's the cool way to do it, which is via our new augmented reality app. So I think you already know which one I'm going to do. So let's fire up the app and go ahead and have a look. And oh man, I think it won't fit clearly unless we start moving stuff around. It's close, but all right, well, since we're here, let's switch to half scale and see what we got. All right, here we are, half scale. Let's have a look around the app and see what we can see. We can get different pieces of information when we click. Didn't know about that. Scan larger parts, for sure, why not? Smart design, it is a very smart design, but you know, I think we can look inside because it's always fun to see the guts of a machine. This is an X-ray machine. So let's walk around. Let's go see what we can see inside there. Looks like there's a detector and some stuff. Boy, it is kind of neat to be able to see right inside that machine. Let's play some automations. Looks like we're able to even scan a part in here, which is kind of cool to see. Putting it up into position and bam, we're about to shoot this thing. X-ray is about to come on. There it is. Hopefully we'll get our results soon. This is super cool to watch. So, oh, there's my results, volume data, some defect analysis, and then of course the nominal to actual comparisons, controls, reports. So yeah, pieces of information inside, outside, spin it, and yeah, cool pieces of information, man. I would really want this here, so I think I know enough about this machine to want to move these walls out and try to fit it in there. Okay, thanks for checking this out with me, appreciate it. Don't forget to stay safe, stay healthy, and we'll see you next Thursday.